You don't need to code. You don't need hundreds of dollars. But if you want to start selling websites for real, there are 4 steps you can't skip. In this video, I'll show you exactly how to get clients, what tools to use, and how to deliver, even if you're starting from zero. Let's get started. If you want to build a real website selling business, these are the only 4 steps you need. I'll walk you through each one so you know exactly what to do, even if you've never done this before. Let's start with the first step, and that is how to get clients. The easiest way to find businesses you can offer websites to is by using Google Maps. Just search for one type of business in your city, like plumbers, painters, or cafes. You'll get a list of companies along with their phone numbers and websites. If a business doesn't have a website linked, that's your opportunity. To keep things organized, scrape the results into a Google Sheet and remove all businesses that already have a website. Now you've got a clean list of businesses without websites to call one by one. Now that you've found your client, let's move on to step 2, building the website. To build a client-ready website in a short time, we'll use AI, specifically Replit. Replit is a no-code tool, and it works like this. You just enter what you want, and it builds it for you. So you could tell it, build a modern website for a plumbing business in New York. Then after about 5 minutes, it creates a sample. If you want to make changes, just take a screenshot of what you want changed and say something like, make sure everything is centered. Remember, you can also change the entire website design just by telling it what you want it to look like. Now repeat the process until the website looks the way you want. And that's it already with the website. Less work than you thought, huh? Okay, let's jump into step 3. The website also needs to be online and hosted, so step 3 is hosting. There are a lot of hosting providers out there, but I recommend using Netlify. With Netlify, you get reliable hosting, easy setup, and it's free. Not sponsored, by the way. You just drag your website files in, and that's it. Your site is live, but it's hosted under a Netlify domain. So let's take a look at the final step. Step 4 is the domain. If you don't know what a domain is, here's a quick explanation. A domain is simply the address you type into Google to reach a website, like youtube.com or bbc.com. From here, it depends on your client. Sometimes they already have a domain, and sometimes they don't. If they don't have one, you simply buy it for them. I recommend using Cloudflare to buy domains for your clients. If they already have a domain, just ask them for access. Now you need to connect the Netlify website to this domain. You do that by copying the DNS settings from Netlify and pasting them into the domain settings in Cloudflare or whichever domain provider they use. And that's it. Now your client can visit their website on the chosen domain. You can now collect your payment and move on to the next client. It's that easy. Let's do a quick pricing overview. Google Maps is completely free. You can use it to find leads without paying anything. Replit costs $25 per month if you're using the paid plan with AI tools. Netlify is free for hosting, so there's no monthly cost to get your client's site online. The only other cost is the domain, which is around $24 per year. You usually pay for domains annually, not monthly. But here's the thing, you only buy the domain after you've already got a paying client, so you're not risking money up front. You spend $24 once, and that's directly tied to a client who's already paying you. It's simple and cheap. Now it's your turn. Pick a niche, start calling, and build your first website this week. No excuses. Like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. See you in the next one.